Those who marry are called to a way of life marked by grace, fidelity, and mutual respect. As they bear one another's burdens and share in one another's joys. As Joshua and Mckenzie make their promises today, families are joined, friendships are strengthened, and new communities love and form.